Richmond's Office of Elections has received the court order that officially removes a casino referendum from the November ballot. Earlier this month, Urban One decided to remove the One Casino and Resort referendum just hours after a letter was sent to the state leaders saying the vote would be illegal due to state budget laws. Richmonders voted down the casino last November by a 51-49% margin. Now the earliest another vote on a possible casino in Richmond can be held is 2023.